of the night.
NBC Sports Washington presents Capitals Hockey. Tonight, the Caps gather round again in Uniondale, New York, for a rematch with the Islanders, another game with first place implications at stake.
A couple of Russians, a couple of Elias, a couple of impressive numbers throughout this lineup tonight. Samsonov versus Sorokin. This is going to be a good one on the island tonight. These two guys. Throughout there, that line, Joe, the third line with Eller. Often a coach picks that line that he expects to set the tone.
With the smooth skating Nick Leddy, Islanders don't get it out. Sprong hits the brakes and fires. He just zipped that high at 63. Jensen enters with Hathaway. A snapshot score! Garnet Hathaway.
My right wing union I was talking about. I love it. Hathaway strikes first for the Caps, but it's all about neutral zone defense. The long shot eludes a goaltender. 9 out of 10 times he's going to stop that one. But the importance of getting the puck to the net. Hits the right pad on the butterfly.
Through center, just shy of the 4-minute mark. Pageau looking to the interior. Bang, bang, play. Samsonov made that stop.
Yeah. I'll put in my order.
Deep slot wrister. That was spoiled. Follow-up chance. That's gunned high.
And that's exactly why they're dominating now.
Orlov, neat move. Carlson thumps one. That's knocked down in front in the ricochet.
It's on the ice. You can't hit the stick away. That would be interference.
Kuznetsov, timing play to the front. Pad save.
When your opposite winger has the puck a couple of blocks in front, there's the glove being swatted away by Jensen. Absolutely no penalty on that. And there's a play coming up by Kuznetsov. Some sauce across to Wilson. He controlled it first. Before this game, we might have seen a guy like Ross Johnston come back into the lineup.
Mantha. Down low, Backstrom. One more to the front. Score! T.J. Oshie.
Out. Alan May said, get the pass and go. And there it is. A D up to the winger. A tap to the middle. Mantha finds Backstrom. You could put this on paper as well as they executed this. I mean, they created two-on-ones. Nick Backstrom, we know him to be one of the greatest passers in the history of the game. All the boys celebrate because we're on their home ice in all his starts.
Bailey, quick centering stop. Rebound chance. Pageau was denied by Samsonov. Against the Isles. Mantha gets the line. Snapshot right to the midsection of Sorokin. He lost the handle on. More time in the offensive zone. Don't give it up. Barzal flashing in for a backhander. Stopped by Samsonov.
The Islanders, and it certainly showed here in the first 20.
Dowd stepping wide. Fires and right to the Islander. Crest on the brakes. Veteran center Iceman working as usual with Martin and Clutterbuck. There's a delayed penalty call.
One-on-one, it's just that little hook right there. Getting his stick caught into the hands of Cizikas.
Nothing so far. Eberle twists one to the goal mouth. It's loose in front of Samsonov. Backhand chance. They score. In tight, Beauvillier.
Jam one home, and it's Beauvillier on the backhand. Here's the rotation. Eberle should have shot, but he'll look to pass. They jump and pounce on the rebound. It comes free under the D-man, and there's the sneaky backhand by Beauvillier, making a 2-1 game. That's a 10th goal for Beauvillier on the season. Jensen tries to handle the puck under TVR. Makes that play look easy.
Bang, bang, off the post. Kuznetsov had Sorokin. Beno Chara, NHL game number 1600. Centering pass, looking for Dowd, just clicked off of his skate. Bang, bang, passing play here, right up the gut. The pass was behind Pageau. Cycle game. Sherry slots one. Dylan fires. Good save there by Sorokin, and he
misses Pageau. And here's Connor Sherry hooking up Dylan, and watch this shot. But he look at Sorokin, Joe. Talk about being aggressive.
Dyke sends him away. Capitals once more without the services of Justin Schultz. There's a Backstrom bid. He floated that just wide against the Islanders this year. Mantha turns the cage. Feeds it back. Orlov bombs away. Glove saves Sorokin.
Orlov. Here's Mantha coming around the net. Notice how everybody in the Islanders collapses in front. Talk about protecting home plate, but that allows good opportunities from the top of the circles in. And that's why
Orlov. Hathaway loosens it up. Van Riemsdyk. Rister through the traffic, surrounded by Sorokin.
Leads to scoring chances. Look at how quickly it goes D to D and the shot getting through. That's the importance of a low backswing by TVR, just getting the puck and immediately...
threatening Samsonov. The Islanders are still working, though, here. Beauvillier's snapper is deflected to the glass. Bound belongs to Letty. High slot to Barzell. Then Eberle's one-timer, he yanked it wide. Yep. And on top to Letty. Zajac had really good numbers for the Devils against the Caps this season. That drifts wide to Samsonov. Achilles tendon injury. Pellick can share and commiserate. Loose there at the doorstep of sprawling Samsonov.
It's an innocent-looking bouncing puck. Cizikas has it for a second, Joe. Looked like he had some daylight, but whiffed on it not once, but twice. And the Caps will take that for sure. One more to look. There's one whiff. There's two whiffs. And that allows Samsonov to recover and put it into his catching glove.
Cizikas has a couple of goals against Washington this season. Hathaway working along the goal line. Tries to wrap and comes to the slot area and then back. An easy clearing attempt now for Pellick as he shimmies through center. Pellick winds and fires. He scored! A shorthanded blast.
And the Islanders have tied it up. Here is the play down low. The Caps are going on a line change now. And here comes Pellick. He says they're getting reorganized in the neutral zone. I'm going to call my own number. And that's a skipper that skips through the five hole of the goaltender Samsonov. Heavy, hard, and low. And
Andy Green doing the job of not stepping on the puck.
I know.
Clear. Nelson takes it in flight, two on two developing. Slap shot towards the cage, a good pad save.
Just one of three, joining Chelios and the great Doug Harvey in that category.
Samsonov made that stop. Comment to Van Riemsdyk. His wrister was spoiled by Matt Martin. Dowd turns and fires. He scores! Nick Dowd with a bullet.
Calls his own number, and he rips it upstairs for his ninth goal. And that's a beautiful-looking play. A miscue right there down low by Cizikas. And some good traffic in front of the net, not only going past Hathaway, but then in front you have Hagelin. Goals a couple of times in his career, twice with Washington, and now he's got a career high.
Back a long way from the cage. Rotated inside. That pass was well defended. Oshie from his knees, though, didn't get it.
2 minutes. I know he can skate like the wind, but they're struggling big time.
Kuznetsov back in pass down low. Score! Daniel Sprong.
Net. His speed here, he doesn't get it in. So now here come the Caps. He missed skates. Now he has to defend, and now he doesn't have gas to pick up anybody or anyone. And that leads to the Capitals' Daniel Sprong getting a beautiful feed from Kuznetsov before Bailey can get back to control the puck clear. You had Raffle and Eller giving some good hits on their defensemen.
Palmieri walked in. There was a
play will go to work. Here's Dmitry coming back. Just the left hand on the back of Palmieri and then the right hand around him. And Palmieri's just looking at the referee, and that's when...
Number 9, Washington, has a minor penalty for holding.
And there's a
clean yet. Barzell carving to the interior. Dobson's wrister on the way that goes wide. Follow-up chance, they score. Batted out of the air. So
here's the play. Just D to D goes to Barzell. Barzell gets it. He's going to hold on to it. Shimmy and shake. Get it to Dobson, who lets it fly way wide. And before anybody can get a piece of it, it's Pageau. And here it is once again. You'll see Pageau on the backhand as Beauvillier's also looking for that puck. And they've really paid dividends for Laviolette.
Eller, saucers, Jensen, cranks it up. That's stopped by Sorokin. Eller fires, broken up. Backhand chance, stopped. The third try, squirts right through. Head for a Wilson clearing effort that was turned back. Nelson with the good skating legs, fires, had it blocked by Orlov. Z continues to dig in along the dash here, bring it for Dobson. A deflection try, and Samsonov made it
with Eller and the power that he's showing here.
Feed it down low. Sorokin gets the pad on that one from Orlov. Breaks. Eller cuts back, finds Orlov. Orlov's drive, knocked down in front for Washington this Saturday night. Here he takes the relay from Hagelin. Hathaway fires. Stopped there by Sorokin. Yeni Kuznetsov will wind it up. Graceful skater, speeds through center. Kuznetsov fires. Score!
tough night against the sharpshooters for the Caps. And look at the grace of the skates, the lightness on the ice, Joe. Pulls away from not one, but two, and then fires it past the right leg of Green, the veteran defenseman. The goaltender Sorokin picks it up way too late, and it's right past the blocker. It feathers the blocker. That
gets pulled off. Hathaway. Sharp angle bid, and Sorokin has that, and Pageau feeds it off of a defender and wide. Beauvillier drills it right to Samsonov. That hit him in the mask.
Hard slap shot from Beauvillier, Joe, right to the mask.
Healy has been taking a lot of shots up high around the chin and the clavicle.
Man, you can see that strap broke off.
Weaving through the traffic, hoists the wrister, knocked down in front. Zajac's chance. And a sprawling Van Riemsdyk.
Any odd man breaks to the Islanders here in the third to get him back in the game.
Samsonov straightens up there, pops that one off the chest protector into the glove as Wilson and Martin comes. Beauvillier finds the open man. Sliding block that was made by Tom Wilson. Barry continuing to make notes behind the New York bench. Kuznetsov gets a draw. Set piece, score! Daniel Sprong
here. Inserted into the lineup, and Kuzi, Backstrom, you see Kuzi to Wilson to Sprong. All three players will get a point on this play. Look at Kuzi, just win it to the side. Wilson steps in, poor coverage by the Islanders. No one takes vision, Joe, for sure.
On the outside, feed it there. Martin fires, it's fought off by Samsonov. Penguins, Washington, back to the top spot in the Mass Mutual East. By the final count of 6-3 over the Isles.
Islanders couldn't muster any 5-on-5. The Capitals a ton. Sammy against Stellar between the pipes.